Be thou my vision, O Lord of my heart. Not be all else to.
This is Mary Ellen, and she is a stroke survivor of 6 months and figuring out how to knit with 4 needles. And so the setup we have is the stroke affected her right side, and she is right-handed, so she's learning to do this with her left. And she has her tension of the yarn controlled by her left foot, running up to the side through a clip to kind of control the tension. And then she has her needle, her fourth needle, mounted in a dowel. And with that, she manipulates with her left hand the other needles.
And then we put it in that far, and in the bottom we use the Dremel to make a bigger hole. And then it goes down and hooks onto the rubber band. That makes it stronger.
This is knitting with 4 needles, one-handed.
And then I put the yarn under my foot without a shoe on, and that's a tension. And then it runs up here through a pin on my chair and a hook, and that's the way I knit. I have to put stoppers on here in case they come off.
So this is how she works her stitches. All with her left hand. And this is the knitting stitch, but obviously the purl would be done the same way.
Think about my hand at the same time I think about the needle, the thread.
Yeah.
I just sap it against another. Because my hand goes to sleep.
We're giving you some shots from over her shoulder, and then some from the front, so you can see how she rests the dowel up against her body with the fourth needle in it. And to help keep stitches on the needles, she's used the little rubber stoppers, because with one hand the needles or the stitches easily slide off. Now she'll take the needle out of the dowel, loading the next needle into the dowel, and begins again. So this is beginning the knitting with 4 needles.